Alright, here we are, UC Berkeley, ancient star fort. Something strange going on here. Do some investigations. This is probably one of the biggest eucalyptus trees on campus. Wow, I should have brought a tape measure. Circumference, it's gotta be, wow, 25 feet maybe. This. That's a big tree. At least 300 years. So this is at the very west end of campus, this eucalyptus grove. I find strange they didn't build anything here, it's just a little park next to the creek. Some old stone walls and check out. Okay, you can get a better view. So it is mortar. What's odd about this? This must have been an older bridge. Some bricks. What the hell? There's like bricks everywhere in this creek. Whoa. That's really bizarre. See how this was connected to that. It's old enough where this ground has shifted. Stuff is just buried, I bet. It's hard to see. I think that's a buried section. More bricks just scattered in this creek. Redwood Grove. There's another wall section that looks kind of older. It's just weird how these are. What is the purpose? Divert the water. What's interesting about this campus is you'll notice a lot of Egyptian motifs. There's actually hieroglyphs on some of these buildings that I want to decipher. See, but this ivy is covering up a huge stone wall with mortar. Even more stacked construction than a modern bridge. giant. Yeah. So look, this ground goes below the grade. You got the lion, here's the crab, cancer, like a snake. Some kind of strange looking fish. Chameleon. The pattern repeats. Taurus bull. How big the original door. You get the torch. Winged sun. This is like the science building, zoology, physiology, botany, all lined with sphinxes. You got the ram's head. So they're tying in astrology with science, but of course. Here's the bell tower. Barely $5, you can go up to the top. These falcons have a nest up there. So here's the tower. And this is South Hall, the oldest building, they say, on campus. Supposedly built in 1873, I believe. But if you look at postcards, I think I saw some images in this video, and there was like ivy covering the front of the building. Completely covering. I've seen that same symbol on the Stanford House. See the windows going down? It seems like this granite they put maybe later, after the reset. So the ivy was completely covering the front of this building only, you know, 10 or 20 years after they say it was built. Step down to go inside. Wow. This is the stone on the bottom is sandstone, and then this is granite. See how they've had to, it's like mounded up on a mound. Wow, look at these old, this old pipe. Pipe work. Look at these window molding. They say this is like some French Empire style. Looks very Tartarian to me. See, the symbolisms would. She'll know them. Grapes. It's just like the bottom half looks newer. Of course, they had to modify it. very old building, I don't know. So, like wheat stalks? No, different grains. I remember them saying that on the Wikipedia. Oh, and then you got, is that pineapple? Maybe pomegranate or some vegetables, pear, grape. Like, why would they put that? Across this nice pine cone, top of this building. Copper roof. Pine cone, many speculations, pineal gland, third eye, many different meanings. Here we're at the library, which is probably a post-reset building. They like to put their Phoenician symbols, clamshell, Venus, the ocean, Greco-Romano columns. If you notice, next along these are all like Florida leaf. Perspective on how big this door is for a library. Who this is supposed to be? Oh, maybe a. Oh, she's got a crown with three horses on top. Okay, so this is over here where the Berkeley Lawrence Laboratory is, where they have underground stuff going on, who knows what. It's top secret. So yeah, the Lawrence Laboratory sits right on top of the Grizzly Peak volcano. Perfect place to work. Like, probably lava tubes, they could tunnel in. Just speculation. See? We're at Haviland Hall. I just noticed this Pegasus image with the sun surrounded by the circle of fascists. This campus is very mysterious.